you're a Kansas taxpayer, you will have to wait for your state tax refund.
And if you're a state worker, the state isn't sure it will be able to pay you on Friday. It's all the result of a budget showdown at the state capitol. Governor Sebelius says the state needs to move $225 million from other accounts so it can pay its bills.
But Republicans blocked the governor's move. They're demanding that Sebelius sign a bill to cut $326 million from the budget first. KMBC9's Marcus Moore has been out talking to taxpayers who are learning they may have to wait for their money. Marcus, what's the reaction?
Well, hey, Larry, all of this came in many ways came as a big surprise to a lot of people here in Kansas, including some tax professionals here at Jackson Hewitt Tax Service in Lenexa. Today, a steady stream of people showed up here to get their taxes prepared. And meanwhile, news of what's been happening over in Topeka has been spreading quite a bit here, and it's left a lot of folks square in the middle. People who filed their taxes and are eager to get that state return money in. And we talked to a lot of people who simply say this is all disappointing.
I don't think it's right, because if, you know, if it was reversed and, you know, they wouldn't say, oh, well, you owe the state of Kansas, $200, but don't worry about it. Go ahead and keep it, because, you know, times are tough.